The bootlegger puts out a product that would have an artist's name on it, and with no regard for whatever the quality of the product is, and the person who buys it gets screwed.
And Frank Zappa is striking back with something he calls Beat the Boots.
We've taken exactly their cover, exactly their bad recordings, and repackaged them, and we're selling them cheaper.